Another downtown post office in the Susquehanna Valley could be shutting down. It's our top story in the first 11 at 11. Earlier this year, the U.S. Postal Service announced it's closing the downtown York post office building. Now it's considering closing the downtown Lancaster branch.
It is one of 3,000 post offices being mothballed across the country to get out from under billions of dollars in debt. Tonight, the Postal Service held a public meeting about its Lancaster plan. News 8's Pete Muntean was there and joins us live from Lancaster. Pete.
Janelle and Ron, this is what they are talking about. The original downtown Lancaster post office on Chestnut Street. The Postal Service says it does not do enough over-the-counter business. At tonight's meeting, representatives from the Postal Service told an audience of about 100 at Reynolds Middle School that they are just considering right now closing the downtown location. This comes as the Postal Service is facing increased competition online and from overnight carriers. But postal employees say losing the convenience of a downtown location and having to drive to Harrisburg Pike is an even bigger problem.
It's a disservice to the public. Each community deserves to have a post office, especially this beautiful city of Lancaster.
For all those merchants downtown who can walk across the street to mail packages when they have to, that's going to be a big loss. And I think it's going to reduce revenue for the Postal Service.
Frankly, I can't see them saving any money doing it. I think it would cost the post office more money to deliver all that mail than it would just to maintain a post office location in downtown.
Postal Service representatives laid out the $8.5 billion in debt the Postal Service faced last year and the additional $8.5 billion in debt they will go into this year. The Postal Service's debt ceiling is $15 billion, and they will exceed that by $2 billion if it does not close offices, they say. As for the three employees that work here at the downtown location, well, they will still be able to keep their jobs, just not at this location. Most likely, we're told, Harrisburg Pike. Ron and Janelle.
All right. News 8's Pete Muntean live tonight. Thanks, Pete.